Good morning, everyone. My name is Pastor Dr. Martin Stempa. I'm here in the capacity as the chairman of the National Task Force Against Homosexuality in Uganda. We are making legislation to make sure that sodomy and homosexuality never sees the light of legality in this land of Africa.
Y'all act like you never seen a
no leaking.
Eating the poo-poo.
Pam, like Tommy just burst in the door and started whooping her ass worse than before. They first were divorced.
Sucks the other person's rectum.
The return of the
National Task Force.
You're kidding. He didn't just say what I think he did he? And Dr. Dre said, Dr. Dre's dead. He's locked in my basement. Feminist women love
fisting.
Chicka, chicka, chicka.
Martin Stempa.
Look at him. Look at him.
Insert their hand into the other man's hand.
Probably got a couple of screws up in my head loose, but no worse than what's going on in your parents' bedrooms. Sometimes I wanna get on TV and just let loose, but can't, but it's cool for
eat the poo-poo.
My bum is on your lips, my bum is on your lips. And if I'm lucky, you might just give it a little
kiss.
And that's the message that we deliver to little kids, and expect them not to know what a
no leaking
is. Of course they're gonna know
no leaking.
By the time they hit fourth grade, they got the Discovery Channel, don't they? We ain't nothing but mammals, well, some of us cannibals.
Except to eating it, poo-poo.
But if we can hunt dead animals and antelopes, and there's no reason that a man and another man can't elope. But if you feel like I feel, I got the antidote.
Insert their hand.
This is a Pareto guy.
Smith don't got a cuss in his raps to sell records. Well, I do.
This is Sid Goodman.
You think I give a damn about a
15?
Half of you critics can't even
see.
What if you win? Wouldn't it be weird? Why?
Except eating it, poo-poo.
So you can
insert their hand into the other man's hand.
Sit next to Carson Daly and Fred Durst and hear him argue over
suck the other person's rectum.
Put me on blast on MTV.
Never sees the light of legality.
I said download our audio on MP3 and show the whole world how you gave him an M. I'm sick of you little girl and boy groups. All you do is annoy me. So
we do not want this sickness.
And there's a million of us just like me.
Fisting
and no leaking.
Suck the other person's
rectum. Eating the poop all over the place.
Tadafulize. Sign the real you want this
Martin Stempa.
Just imitating, so won't the real
Martin Stempa.
Please stand up.
Martin Stempa.
I'm the real
Stempa.
You want this
Martin Stempa.
Just imitating, so won't the real
Martin Stempa.
Please stand up.
I mean, who got this guy?
Trip to listen to, cause I'm only giving you
a hand into the other man's
the
hand.
Only difference is I got the balls to say it in front of y'all, and I don't gotta be false or sugarcoated at all. I just get on the mic and spit it, and whether you like to admit it,
sodomy and homosexuality.
90% of you rappers out, kid. Then you wonder how can kids eat up these albums like poo-poo. It's funny, cause at the rate I'm going when I'm 30, I'll be the only person
exactly the other person's rich.
Bitch, the nurse's asses when I'm
15.
And I'm jerking, but this whole bag of Viagra isn't working. And every single person is just
Martin Stempa.
Jerking, he could be working
in Uganda.
Bitting on your
rectum.
We're in the parking lot circling, screaming.
Tadafulizer.
So will the real
Stempa
please stand up and
suck the other person's rectum.
And be proud to be out of your mind and out of control. And one more time, loud as you can. How does it go?
Martin Stempa.
Sign the real
Stempa.
When you want the
Martin Stempa.
Just imitating, so won't the real
Martin Stempa.
Please stand up. Please stand up. Please stand up.
Martin Stempa.
Sign the real
Stempa.
When you want the
Martin Stempa.
Just imitating, so won't the real
Martin Stempa.
Please stand up. Please stand up. Please stand up.
Martin Stempa.
Sign the real
Stempa. When
you want the
Martin Stempa.
Just imitating, so won't the real
Martin Stempa.
Please stand up.
We do not want this sickness. This is sick and it's therefore deviant. We do not want. My name is Pastor Dr. Martin Stempa. I'm here in the capacity as the